think what we see the law trying to do is make God be the white man. Yeah. God is the plantation owner.
Christianity existed on the African continent well before these imperialistic missionary and colonizing efforts. But while they may have introduced them to Christianity, what we know is that they did not introduce them to God.